glad to be standing here with my friend Tracy Zeller. She always brings the bling. But today we're going to talk about wedding bands. And you know, in my day, Tracy, we got them all together. You got the band, you got the engagement ring, the set's good. Is that the trend anymore?
Well, you know, lots of times you'll go into a jewelry store and they'll have the engagement ring coupled right next door to the wedding band.
Right.
And my recommendation is never buy the wedding band with the engagement ring. What a young man is doing is he is locking in the only choice she's ever going to have. She wants to wear that ring for the next 100 years. We want to make sure she has the choice on which wedding band. So never buy the wedding band with the engagement ring. There are hundreds and thousands of options out there for the girls to wear. Bands with diamonds, bands without. Maybe she has a white gold ring and she wants to put a rose gold band on either side. So let her be in on that. It's so exciting. Girls just love shopping for wedding bands, and it's fun when the couples come in together and do that, not just for her, but for him as well.
Well, now, what about if I buy my engagement ring at another store, but I'm liking what I see for your wedding bands at your store?
Yes, that's another thing. That's a great point. Lots of times people feel obligated to purchase the wedding band from the establishment where the engagement ring was purchased, and that is not the case. Ladies should shop around for those wedding bands. So currently, we have over 1,000 wedding bands on hand for ladies.
That's just ready to go.
Ready to go. And then when you change that to being able to order it in yellow gold or rose gold, tri-colored or even two-tone, changing the width, changing the diamond size, and we'll offer them sizes and ideas that they won't see anywhere else. So always come in to Tracy Zeller Jewelry to look for wedding bands for him as well as her.
I love the creative looks too. Just seeing those pictures, I'm going, I wouldn't have thought of that. I wouldn't have thought of that. And that's why we come to you. It's not just going to a jewelry store and picking something out. It's your expertise, and you and your staff.
Oh, yes. It's so fun when ladies say, I would have never thought of this. I would have never tried that on. And men will as well. Angie, this past weekend on Saturday, 10 couples came in shopping for wedding bands. He selected yellow gold 8 out of 10 times. So the trend is really yellow gold is a trend. Men are liking the yellow gold. But even taking it a step further, we have in stock 500 men's wedding bands ready to go. Then when you change the alternative metal, changing if they like something in tungsten but they want it in a different metal, they want it wider, they want it narrower, they want it two-tone, any little alteration. So we will have gentlemen that will pick out 3 different bands, something they like about 3 different bands, and we'll mix that together and custom make them a band. So the choices are absolutely endless.
Thousands and thousands of choices. And you didn't think about that for men in the past. It was like, okay, you get the silver, you get the gold, and be happy about it plain. But now, the sky's the limit.
Sky is the limit. They actually, it's so fun because some of our bands look one metal on the outside and a completely different metal or texture on the inside of the ring.
How cool is that?
It is so cool.
Well, I love the fact, and that's what we learned from you, is that there are so many options, and you're going to walk with this couple through every decision to make sure they're happy and you're making a memory here.
Absolutely. And it's really important that the band fits properly. It goes with the engagement ring. It has that same feel, that same look. And you know, I've seen a lot of two-piece sets out there, and the wedding band really isn't the best option for that engagement ring. That's why I don't want couples to buy them at the same time.
And that's why we come to you, Tracy Zeller. Let everybody know where you are.
Well, Angie, we are located just 5 miles west of downtown Evansville. We're 8 miles west of Green River Road. Easy to find to right off of Red Bank Road.
Tracy Zeller is going to get you in that right ring that you're going to be happy with for generations to come. And we'll be back with more local lifestyles. Stay with us.
This portion of Lifestyles has been sponsored by Tracy Zeller Jewelry,